Hello, BJT Mastermind here with another Let's Play video. Today, we are gonna be making the mob farm you said we would do last time. And it's gonna be right above this house here, up here. So we're gonna build that today. And put some chest in here probably too. And probably get some stairs for there. So let's get the stuff for it and start building. I think I have enough cobblestone for it. No, I don't have enough. So I'm gonna be at the cobblestone generator for a bit. Might have enough glass. Don't even think that's enough glass. Okay, I'm gonna be right back and gather some stuff for the farm. Okay, I'm back. Finally got enough cobblestone. Hopefully that's enough. So now we can start building the mob farm. I did a little bit of it, of the house. Mainly I put the chest, the block, and the tube. So I have to go up quite a bit. And I put the stairs here. So next we need to get on top of this house. I guess you can just make a staircase like that. I was gonna use glass for here. I think I'm just gonna use cobblestone. We need to go up 25 blocks, I think, for them to die when they hit the ground. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, okay, we made it to the top. This should be far enough. And gonna put some water there for building this, since we still don't have crouching. And I should have brought torches to put up here. And I'm just gonna make a basic mob farm have 3x3 spawning pads. Starting there and going out that way. That's 2 blocks high. And then water to push them. So I'm gonna do that in a time lapse. And hopefully I have enough cobblestone for that. And don't fall and die.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through. We'll be right back.
Okay, that's how much the cobblestone got us. Pretty much finished the farm. Just gotta put in the water and the rest of the roof. This roof. And it will be done. This is the hole they dropped down. As you might have saw, I fell down but caught by the water. I didn't die. Thinking the water is gonna be something like this. Yeah, it just makes it to the end. Where is it going? This side to here. And 3 blocks over there. So I'm gonna have to get an infinite water source up here. And do all the water. Trying to figure it out. Can get rid of this. This cobblestone way. Some of the slabs can go away. Today. We'll finish the mob farm next time. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.